Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic.
Oh, shooting chance!
Cleared without complication. A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
And it's been taken short. It's come loose. Great strength on the ball. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Tevez. A little accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Gets away from his opponents. Tevez. He could be in here. Finds himself eased off the ball. It's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought...
No question, that's a foul.
Top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
That's a promising ball. Big chance! Played it short,
and it's Kolasinac.
And the finish! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Tevez. Now it's Lewandowski. He's through. Son Heung-min. Nice touch. Lewandowski!
Good stop. Wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
It's been taken short.
Thiago wants to play it back.
Now has a hit! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it. They've played it short.
And it's Kolasinac.
Salvio. He's got away. Now a chance to break. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. And that's going to be a booking.
will have a go.
And he comes up trumps again.
Well, look, believe me when I tell you that goalkeepers work harder than anyone else in training, and that's why, to be top class on match day, that was a majestic stop.
And this could be the final action of the first half, and it's been taken short. Beckham. And it's half-time here.
So now the team has broken through. That's it.
We're not going to want to try.
Interesting game up to now. Still goals.
So there was the first half.
Barcelona really did turn up the tempo at the end of the half, and while they would be disappointed not to have broken through, obviously, the chances will come, provided they can keep producing good spells.
Mbappe! A real chance and a real let-off.
I think the little eagerness just got the better of him. You may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Thiago tries to get it forward quickly. That's offside. Yes, it is. Son Heung-min. Across the field it goes. Still waiting for the game to take off here. 0-0. He's left his man. Oh, that's beat. Buca Juniors themselves a corner, I think. Yes, they do. Socrates drives it forward. Gets the better of his man. Lewandowski. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Hoists it forward. It is still anyone's game. 0-0. Oh, that's nice. He's in. Hits one! Oh, that's a fine save!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Battles to win it back. Oh, he's not played the ball, that's a foul. There's going to be another change here. Now it's Thiago. Thiago delivers.
that's been lever clear. It's gone a long way up and away. Son Heung-min. That intervention was very necessary.
Barcelona merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Now it's Salvio.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Boca Juniors.
Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Well, he knows very well that he is already walking a tightrope. Talking to, I think.
Yes, it is. Yeah, and he's dodged a big one there. He has to be squeaky clean from here. McTominay.
He'll hit it! Mighty close.
McTominay nearly produced a moment of magic. He knew the strike was pure.
Cuts it out.
Ninety minutes gone and nothing to show. Goes direct to the front line. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Goes long.
Tevez provides an outlet.
Tevez. Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
Thiago.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a stiff. Defense is broadly in charge. And it has finished goalless.